Hey guys, just to let you know, for a limited time, we are selling ugly Christmas sweaters and Neebs Gaming socks. Link in the description box.
Hop in.
What you guys doing? Where are you going?
I've picked up all the farm plots from over there. We're going to go build a bigger farm.
Oh.
The biggest ever.
Okay. Well, hey, those guys are getting Kubota kits. Have you seen a Kubota kits? Bring a Kubota cat.
Bubba cats. We got it.
Cats. Got it. Bubba cats. Here we go.
Stuck it. Nice. Right. Yeah.
Let's see, this is gonna be a biggie. So, thick. I got all of these soil bags. I guess I can get close to the lake as I can. And I'm just gonna start dropping them. That's not right. And I'm just gonna start dropping them like this.
Okay.
And we're gonna make the biggest damn farm that we possibly can.
Woo!
Is there usually good things in loot boxes? Because I don't usually look at them.
I mean, we're trying to get components.
So what do? We smack it?
Battery.
Bah. I didn't even know that was bad. You could have told me it was great and screamed like, oh my God.
Depends on what you're building.
Okay.
We want to upgrade our rockets. So we need components.
Components. That's what it do. So we're on. I can sniff them right now. I can smell some components in the air.
Yeah? What do they smell like?
They smell a little bit like burnt hair. Nothing like a burnt hair, like air freshener. That's a good thing.
Now, hot hair or burnt hair? I don't think hot hair smells bad.
No, burnt hair. Like that smell. Everyone knows that smell.
You know what I'm saying though? Hot hair?
No, hot hair. I don't know. It's you know. It's the hair. It smells like hair, but it happens to be hot.
Oh, like your woman is a. Oh, you there?
Yep, I'm here. Booyah.
Like your woman is, you know, flat ironing her hair or something. That doesn't smell bad. That just smells kind of like. Nice.
Yeah, but I mean, it's just...
Component!
Oh, watch out! Two guys!
Up!
Three!
Up. Be careful!
Three! Oh, boy.
Oh,
I'm
no,
gonna
where's
die.
My gun? Where's my...
I'm
Simon,
gonna die!
No.
I'm running!
No.
Get him!
Spray and pray, baby.
I was almost dead.
Ooh, look at all that work being done in there. What you up to, Dora?
Oh, hey... I'm getting us out of here, Abstro.
Making the rockets?
Yes, I'm making the rockets, and I've made the rockets. Now I'm starting to make all the things that I need to go with along with the rockets. I'm just trying to make things. Yeah.
Okay. Hold on a second though. I gotta get a good look at this shirt.
Yeah.
Give me a lift. and it's a lifty thing.
It's a lift. Isn't that something? Isn't that a hoot?
That is a hoot of a shirt.
Oh, I tell you what, but you're building the thing?
Yeah, mega farm. And by mega farm, we mean bigger farm than we've ever had before, so we got that going for us.
You're by water, I can only assume.
Oh, yeah, right. We're actually just, you know, you go out there and you just take a right.
I'll come join. I want to see it in a little bit. I'm going to make a couple things and I'm going to come say hi, okay?
Sounds good. I look forward to seeing you.
Yay. And hey, guess what? I need a lift. Can I get a laugh?
Oh God, what a shitty joke.
What a shitty guy.
Hey Simon, I made it up here.
Hey, I'm right here behind you.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah. Did you listen, I might have accidentally disconnected the bottom of your platform. Just
you might have built on it?
No, I deleted the very bottom block by accident, but luckily you didn't fall, so.
Not a problem. You surprise me every day. Component, we got one. Some ammo.
Oh! So that's...
Astro will take some of that.
That's a component kit. We've officially succeeded in at least getting one.
You're like Ninja Cat. Every time I turn around, you're closer.
That's right. That's right. So should I have not come closer? I figured I should be with you.
No. Yeah, you should be with me.
Okay.
But, I just want to make sure you're back there.
Okay.
So, all right. You get that one. I'll get this one.
All right.
Ready?
Ready?
Count it down.
Oh, you forgot to blow my hammer. Another battery.
Whoop. I got a component.
Nice.
Yep. I feel like I won that. We should go to Vegas.
Abstro.
Yeah, Dora.
I'm about to take a sick jump down to you guys. kids, so check it out.
I think I know which one you're talking about. Go for it. Go for that sick. Oh,
come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck it, that wasn't sick. That wasn't very sick.
No, it wasn't sick at all.
Nothing about it.
Now landing was okay.
We landed it all right. Hey, guys.
Hey. What's up? What you up to?
Oh, hey. I got to get some glue clams and some oil, and I'll bet this lake doesn't have much of it, but I'm going to get all that it has.
Yeah, you may as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Hey, Thick, here's what I am thinking on the farm, because, yeah, you know, I was looking at it from up top, and it's like, this little bit I wasn't impressed with, so we're going to plant a few more carrots, and we're going to extend it all the way out to here.
Oh.
So that's it. Like, this is the fill-in. If we can fill in it, if we can get it this big, I think that'd be pretty sweet.
Okay.
What on earth is this?
What?
I have never seen anything like this.
These things that are rolled up here on the side look like?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is this?
I don't know. Looks like it's stored hay. Can you... like, when you hit it, does anything... No?
Take a look.
Okay.
Lift down. Lift up.
Okay. Tell me what you see.
This looks like a maze. Like a hay maze, maybe.
That's probably exactly what it is.
You coming up?
Yes, I am.
You want to try to do it?
Sure.
Check it out, Thick.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be probably the largest carrot harvest we've ever done.
I'm proud of us.
Put that in the thumbnail.
Yeah.
Boy, that'll get the kids a-clicking.
Kids are really into farming these days.
Yeah, that's all they watch on TikTok.
I tell you, I don't think there's anything more entertaining than watching two grown men try to navigate through a maze.
I went this way. You with me?
Uh-uh.
Uh-oh.
I lost.
There you are.
Okay, here you go. Thank goodness. Imagine if we lost each other. Nope.
Maybe. Nope. Not it.
Not it. How about over and follow me? Uh-huh. Little bit of something. Oh, boy. I can't wait to see what we look like from up above.
I wish we had that shot.
Yeah.
Oh, we're back. Hey, this is where we came in. Our little lifts are right there. See them?
Yeah.
All right, so we can go straight or this way.
I'm following you. I've been kind of leading the way, and it hasn't worked out.
All right, we'll check this, then we'll go back.
Come on, man. We could do this.
Not this one.
Okay.
Hay's empty.
So we should be able to put things down in the spot so we could block off the area and say never go down there.
That's true, but hopefully we about got it, right?
I don't know, man. So there's that.
It's got to be right here.
Right here. Right, yeah. It should be, actually. We've not been here, so it's got to be
it.
We did it. By we, I mean you.
Woo!
Oh, we're grown men.
Are you going to fight him from up there?
Yep.
Sweet.
Oh, God.
Thick, you still got your gun, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Never mind. Here we go.
All right, we obviously haven't finished the wall over there, but all right. 3, 2, 1, boom. Protect the carrots.
Split it up.
Crap. I fell.
Oh, gee, both of you fell. There you go.
I'm fine. I'm owning. I'm owning them.
Yeah.
You got this.
Ooh. Door, get him, door.
All day long is what I do.
Oh yeah. This is a good amount of them. Holy crap!
Woo! All right, checking the sides. We did not see.
See anything up there, Thick?
All right, we look good. We look great.
Hey, Thick.
Yeah.
Have you seen this shirt coming to light? Oh, shut it, right?
Give me a lift.
Now, a long time ago, when Thick had a car, he came out this way. He lost the car. I'm trying to track where he went.
Oh, so we're tracking a car, you say?
I think it might be. Oh, there's a farm bot. We gotta go to the left.
Okay. Okay. I trust
you. That thing attacks us and we're off the car. Don't go anywhere near the car. Okay?
Okay, because it'll destroy this car, won't it?
Yep. You see the red bot?
Yes, I do.
Are we far away from him?
No, I really don't see. You know which way I can see, right? I don't know where the hell this red dot is.
Yeah, but you have a mouse. You can, like, turn around.
Okay.
Swivel.
You want me to swivel? All right. Am I? You're asking me if I see the farm bot?
Wait. Look.
Oh, the vehicle.
That's it.
That is it. Hold on. Hold on a second. That's fantastic.
Got the old lounge chairs on it. Oh sorry.
Got
okay.
it.
Sorry, Simon.
Okay.
Me too.
It's all right. Now, so I could drive this thing now.
Does it work? Does it have gas?
Well, you'd hope. Oh, it might not have gas.
I mean, this has the old, like, the old motor, the old wheels. We'd be better off just packing this thing up.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Why don't you do that? So we'll pull it back. We'll give it a tow.
Yeah, the guys will go nuts.
Yeah, they will. Nostalgia.
Yeah, baby. All right. Good day.
Great day.
That was probably not the right way to do it.
Nope.
Take off this tire. Now I need to grab the car, place it over here, and then go back to... Oh, snoop, switched the gun. Oh, no. Simon.
What?
I just got hit by a tape bot. Don't hit me. Just run.
I already got hit.
Nope. Are you down too?
I'm down.
Simon, you know what this means.
Oh, no. We have to come back.
We have to come back.
I hate you, tank bot.
Thieves.
Yeah.
Do you want to take this vehicle? I mean, I think we got enough carrots to buy more soil bags now.
Jeez, you know what? Yeah, I guess so.
Don't lose this one, though. I mean, that's like imperative, right?
Yep.
Someone in need on the road again. Take another car out on the limb. Can't afford another fail because we got to win. Simon, what? Simon, what?
We got to win. Tape bot, we're coming. You better be running. Our taters are thumping, so you get to jump in.
All right, old dude, I need some soil bags, baby. Bag. Yeah, I'm gonna trade you for these kids. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 more soil bags. Ooh, now we're making a farm thick.
Yeah, boy.
Which I guess now we have to walk down to. Damn it.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like what you got going on there, Dora.
Oh, it's. Yeah.
Look at me driving, I'm really great. Check out these turns I anticipate. Straighten out the car, then accelerate. So I'm gonna tell them about the cheese you like to grate.
Parmesan. Cheddar, mozzarella, Gouda.
5 seconds.
This may not be a big attack, so we'll see. I don't know if it's coming off of last night, because when they detected it, it was only like 3 broccoli.
I see some.
Oh yeah, this is going to be a tiny one. This is going to be, I don't even know why I was worried. Don't even waste the ammo.
Hang on, we're going to try to move fast, get away from the building, and get away from the tape bots.
And I'm going to stay in the bed.
Yep, stay there until we get safe. I'll let you know. 1 second.
Thank you.
We want to get a little bit out front here. We should be clear out here. Okay, this little road. All right, there's the car. There's both cars. All right. Now we got to clear these tape bots out. All right?
Okay, me too. I have to get out of bed because I'm tired.
Yep, now I have... a gun, and you don't... Oh, there he is. There's the guy that killed us, Simon. Yeah, go ahead and hop out.
Okay, I'm hopped up.
You see him over there? But don't get killed again.
All right.
I got a shot.
All right, go take it. Take it.
He's down.
Nice.
All right. There might be more. Yep. Way over there. That's a long shot. Can I do that?
Maybe you can.
Oh, I got him.
Nice.
Okay, so this is it, man. Let's grab, let's grab these two cars. Get them up behind you.
Oh, no. Oh, this little guy. Screw him.
There we go. We got him.
All right.
Let's grab these cars.
Got
let's
it.
Move them back here to a safe area, and got let's find a way to get home.
Okay.
You got that one? The old one?
If I could just pick it up by doing that? Nope. I don't. How do you pick it up?
Is there a driver's seat?
I don't know.
Okay. You just look pretty. I'll do it. 1 second.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
What do you think?
Oh, wow.
Okay. What do you think? I love it.
This is looking pretty good.
I would have to agree.
This is our escape vehicle, huh?
Yes. Yeah, we're getting the hell out of here.
I love it. Yeah.
Yeah. And it's going to go like...
great. Phew. Oh, man. I see it right now.
But faster. It'll be faster than that.
Right.
And it won't go awry, right? It won't just tip over and...
Nope. I'm going to load each one of these rockets up with as many, like, max them out. And once we hit that switch, we're gone.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's a little, it's going to be a little close, it's going to be tight quarters in here, right?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. How do you get in?
Oh, God. I don't even know how to get out. Uh-oh.
Oh, really?
Okay. A little screwed.
Oh, no. He's trapped. We're going to have to feed him through the top.
Well, this is what it's like up in the, okay. But you get the idea.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting stuck in there with you.
Yeah.
Me too.
Well, I guess keep working on that. But yeah, tonight we need you down at the farm for show. Big fight.
Okay, I'll be there. And then you guys can give me a lift.
Like the shirt. Yeah.
Hilarious.
So look at this. I'm speeding my way. Is it dangerous around here? Do I need to be careful?
The road's pretty safe. I'm not sure which one of these cars is faster. Mine's got a lot of...
Go!
Okay.
As fast as you can go.
I'm going as fast as I can go.
Okay. I don't think you can catch us. We're good.
All right.
Could you imagine?
I definitely go faster, and I didn't even get to see, but I would say that this car goes much faster than yours.
Did you even see that robot?
No. You just said go, and I listened to you.
I mean, people are used to it by now. They're just like, yep, they're going to lose everything.
Yeah, but no, we're not.
That's what they do.
We're not today. Today, we're winning everything. We're gaining all the world.
All right, boys, you ready? Hey, there's some potatoes right there, Dora. If you're good on ammo, grab them.
I'll take them. I'm going to do it.
You got 10 seconds.
Oh, you got 10 seconds.
All right, the most important things are these pineapples and broccoli right down here. Do not let them through.
They will not have our pineapples and broccoli, I will tell you that.
Here they come, Thick. We got some coming from this way. Oh, God, there's tank bots here.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Really?
Isn't it?
Oh, God, there's a big boy.
Oh, that's a big one, too.
Oh, my
boy.
God.
All right, we've been out more than we could chew here.
Hey, we're back.
Oh,
hey,
Oh, no.
Ooh. I'm seeing tank bots.
Oh, yeah. We've seen a lot of stuff. Protect everything.
Oh, whoa. There's a big one. Okay, I'm going to drop the tank bots.
Thieves, this is up to you.
We're coming.
I'm back.
Ow.
Wait. Why did I spawn here? What happened to my bed? Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Just run him over, Simon.
Oh.
He's destroyed everything.
All right. How do I get in there to hit him? Like,
You don't. Just take out everything on the perimeter. I'll move in.
All right. Oh, boy. Hold on. Oh, there he is. I just hit him.
Got one tank bot down. Maybe two.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. All right. Oh, no. Rallies, you're down. Come on. Okay. Are the tape bots down? Where's this big guy?
Come on.
Farm bots in the water.
Okay.
Oh, goodness.
Come on, bitch. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That's not good. He's drinking me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got him.
I hit him, and I'm broken.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, tape bot. Tape bot. Hey, Simon, I'm back on you.
Hey.
Okay, I'm going in with a hammer. Let's see what happens. You distract him.
Perfect.
Whoa, yeah.
Whoa, watch out.
Here we come.
Oh, we got it.
Oh, God, we're going to lose all that pineapple, all that broccoli. Oh, this is just great.
Okay, we both run in on three. Ready?
Yep, I'm going right.
One, two,
three, go.
Wow, he's like super butt.
I'm stuck in a tree.
Does anyone just have a potato? That would be
just
great.
Just one potato would be great. Oh. No, I'm going to get my...
All right, we got our coordinated attack. I'll come in from the back.
I'm coming in from the same place I always die.
Say when. Oh, he sees me. Hey, I can still do the thing. Hello.
Say when.
Hey!
Did Simon get you that time?
Simon, you son of a bitch. Oh, he's got his back to me.
Yeah!
Got him.
Nice. Yeah!
Simon, get the hell out of here.
Don't even. I was doing good.
You didn't do it. You can't.
Hey, this vehicle's got three wheels.